It was June. I was 10. I still think of that day now and then. A parade and a girl and a crowd of thousands. She sat straight as a queen. Only 8, but so proud and serene. How they cheered, how I stared in that crowd of thousands. And I started to run and to call out her name as the crowd on the road went wild. I reached out with my hand and looked up, and then she smiled. The parade traveled on. With the sun in my eyes, she was gone. But if I were still 10, in that crowd of thousands, I'd find her again.
You're making me feel I was there too.
Maybe you were. Make it part of your story.
A parade.
A parade.
Passing by.
Passing by.
It was hot, not a cloud in the sky. When a boy caught my eye.
In a crowd of thousands.
He was thin, not too clean. There were cards, but he touched in between. Yes, he made himself see in a crowd of thousands. And then he called out my name and he started to run through the sun and the heat and crowd. I tried not to smile, but I smiled. And then he bowed.
I didn't tell you that.
You didn't have to. I remember.
The parade traveled on. With the sun in my eyes, you were gone. But I knew.
Your Highness.